Today we'll be doing a time lapse of a pet portrait that I'm working on. I got started on it the other day with just the background colors and just some blocking in and stuff like that. So I haven't really gotten into the details or anything of the portrait. So it's for a family that recently lost their dog. His name was Bentley. He's, I believe, a Maltese. So I want to get that done for them pretty quick. They want it as something to remember him by, and hopefully it'll help them through their grieving process and they'll heal from it. I hope they'll enjoy the painting for years to come. So I want to get that done, and I wanted to show you guys a little bit of my process with pet portraits. So I hope you like it, I hope they love it, and let's get to it.